This might be Yuan Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China.